little kiddos in perfume bottles.
Honeysuckle. Violet.
All kinds of new Kittle colognes. And each one smells just as pretty as the flower she wears. Kittle colognes for your dresser, for your purse, or just for play. New Kittle colognes. You can tell they're Mattel. Just smell.
Here come the Farbs! A Farbs is something that's gotta be seen. He's a four-wheel man who is part machine. From head to toe, he's a human being. But his in-between is a racing machine. Farbs can bump and skid and spin and smack. And their heads can be turned from front to back. Farbs! They're at your toy store. Sold separately or in new Farbs sets. From Mattel.
Go, Toby, go.
He's moving up ice. A shot, a save. Another shot and a goal.
It's Snoopy playing hockey, the new Snap Tight action model. And you can build it yourself. Everything snaps together. No paint, no glue, no waiting around. And when you're done, you've got a fast action hockey match.
Some kind of hockey player that Snoopy is.
Snoopy playing hockey with Woodstock. A Snap Tight action model you can build. From Mattel.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall, careful not to let him fall. Pull out the blocks, one by one. But if he falls, the game is done. You take turns pulling the blocks out of the wall, but be careful, because if you make Humpty fall, you lose. Humpty Dumpty, sold at stores that sell toys and games from Shopper, the Cootie Company.
Cootie always leaves you laughing.
When you drive on London Bridge, take it slow. You never know when the tricky London Bridge will fall down. And you can't guess when it'll happen again. London Bridge is gonna fall down, maybe now.
London Bridge includes 20 cars, trucks, and buses, and of course the bridge from Shopper, the Cootie Company.
Cootie always leaves you laughing.
You Fly It, a brand new skill toy from Shopper. Compete with your friends for perfect landings, cause you control the speed of the Piper Twin. You control the glide, and you control the landing. You Fly It is just as exciting indoors. The plane glides along a line that you control from a cockpit. You fly the plane for a perfect landing. And with practice, you can pilot the plane around and over obstacles. You cleared it, but oh, you goofed the landing. You Fly It is Shopper's new action skill flying toy that you can fly outdoors or indoors. Fly the scale model plane on a 40-foot glide line and try to land it on a 6-foot runway. You Fly It with cockpit, scale model plane, 6-foot runway, and 40-foot guideline. From Shopper, the Cootie Company.
Don't Blow Your Top is the wacky name of the brand new crazy Shopper game.
Don't Blow Your Top!
Don't Blow Your Top, your turn to go. Be careful now, don't make it blow.
Don't Blow Your Top!
Don't Blow Your Top if you want to win. Cross your fingers and drop it in.
The spinner tells you how many marbles to drop, but be very careful.
Don't Blow Your Top, another toy for boys and girls from Shopper.
Tootie always leaves you laughing.
Don't spill the beans, that's the name of a new exciting bean pot game. Fill the pot up bean by bean, it's the funniest game you've ever seen. Easy does it, careful now, one more bean and kapow! Two can play it, so can four, you've never had such fun before. Don't spill the beans, it's the game to play, add one more bean and it's beans away! Big kids, little kids, all the same, when you're out of beans, you've won the game.
Don't spill the beans, a real fun game by Shopper.
Two or more can play this game, but watch those straws, they're not the same. Some are heavy, some are light. Try to pick the one that's right.
The last straw!
The question is which straw to pick. Maybe this will do the trick. Nice and easy. Careful now, don't let that camel go ker-pow.
Everybody has fun playing the last straw game, but watch out! Did you add the last straw by Shopper?
iceberg, iceberg, you're such an iceberg. Let's make an iceberg tree. Scrape in the ice to fill the cup. Then add the flavor, eat it up. Yum, 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 yum. How about another one? Iceberg, you're a lot of fun.
Iceberg with 5 flavor packets. Iceberg, new from Kenner.
It's fun to pretend with the Play-Doh kitchen playset. Now little girls can make all sorts of make-believe goodies. For 1972, it'll be more fun than ever to pretend with Play-Doh. And for the boys, it's the Play-Doh transportation set. Make a car, a truck, or a fire engine. Make 'em goofy. Make 'em groovy with the Play-Doh transportation set.
The Great Gum Grabber is full of surprises. It's a bubblegum bank with lots of prizes. Lift your prize, drop it in the chute. Put in your penny and take your loot. The Great Gum Grabber is full of fun. Drives you nutty learning how it's done. The Great Gum Grabber will give you a thrill. So try your luck and test your skill.
The Great Gum Grabber is loads of fun because you are always a winner. The Great Gum Grabber comes complete with a supply of gumballs and prizes by Tarko.
Grown-ups get all the breaks.
Sure, but now you can have your own shooting gallery with the Electroshot Shooting Gallery by Marks. Feel the firepower. Squeeze off shot after shot with this electric rifle. And look, press the switch, and you've got a rapid-fire submachine gun. Reloads itself, too. And what a wild choice of targets. Bag a lion, if you dare. Clang the bell, if you can. Rock the clown, but he's no pushover. The automatic scorekeeper shows you how sharp you are. Or are you? Try again. A bullseye. Pick off the revolving ducks. Watch them go down. Well, sometimes. Spin the traveler. What a challenge for everyone. 8 wild, banging, spinning, bouncing, soaring targets. Get the Electroshot Shooting Gallery by Marks.
Here come the wild.
Here come the screaming demons. Tearing up the room.
Daredevil challenge. Screaming demons up the ramp. Round and round. You control the speed. Through the wall of fire.
Screaming demons, tearing up the road.
Race them to win.
Screaming demons.
The Daredevil Challenge race set. Speed control, ramps, timer, and a screaming demon.
Remco's new Road Devil puts on an action show. Roar off fast, you say. Do curves, wheelies, flips, ricochet. Stunts like no car you saw. Road Devil, give him. A Remco Devil, complete with its own power injector. Extra cars available separately.
Trains go chugging along. Cattle go stampeding. Some things go kerplop. Kids like to play Cross Over the Bridge, Kohner's exciting, hilarious game that goes pop-a-pop-a-matic. Land on a red bridge, and you've got to go back. Land on a green bridge, and you cross over the bridge. Cross all bridges with all 4 marbles first, and be a winner with Cross Over the Bridge. You get bored, 2 pop-a-matics and marbles to play Cross Over the Bridge by Kohner.
Pop-a-matic pops a dice, pop a 6 and you move twice. Trouble, trouble, that's the name of Kohner's Pop-a-matic game. Move your men around the track and try to send the others back. Here comes Sally, look out Jack, you've got trouble, you go back. Trouble's fun for dad and mother, and sis can trouble her mean old brother. Trouble, trouble, that's the name of Kohner's Pop-a-matic game. With Pop-a-matic, board and pegs. Trouble by Kohner.
Go! Go! Go, Motorific! Go with the rugged all-new Motorific truck fleet! Go with the rugged wrecker! Mighty mixer! Heavy-duty dumper! It really works! Fire patrol truck! A firefighter's best friend! Just flip the switch and go! Get Motorific trucks in special gift packs and go! Go Motorific! It's ideal!
Know what I think? I think Lucy's real.
Real live Lucy, real live Lucy.
Who ever heard of a doll who can move her head, look at birds and puppy dogs? She takes a bottle because she likes milk. But when she has to eat her spinach...
Real live Lucy, real live Lucy.
I wonder if she's really a doll.
Real live Lucy's a wonderful doll. She's ideal.
My brother's testing his Evel Knievel stunt card.
Look at it, Jeff!
This is the Evel Knievel stunt and crash card. Just unlock the catch and it's set for the big crash.
Now I'll really show him something.
Evel's standing right for the rock.
The rock?
Wow!
Evel's still strapped to his seat and going.
The Evel Knievel stunt and crash car comes with Evel Knievel. Assembly required. It's from Ideal.
Rub-a-dub dolly, soft pretty dolly, play with her in the bath with you.
Taking a bath can be lots of fun, cause two in the bathtub is more fun than one. Rub-a-dub dolly, rub-a-dub dolly,
rub-a-dub dolly, I love you.
Rub-a-dub dolly is soft, watertight, and soak-proof. Comes complete as shown by Ideal.
Put two freewheeling cars on a track with no lanes and no grooves, and you're in for some wild racing. Introducing Accelerators from Aurora, the electric racing set that doesn't have slots. Racing cars that freewheel all over the track because there's nothing to hold them down. With your accelerator power stick, you give them juice to pass or try to. Swing out on that curve, then speed into the exciting loop-to-loop. The big loop racing set comes with two freewheeling cars, plus everything you see here. The Accelerators from Aurora.
Surprising Barbie. Children love surprises. So in all Barbie advertising in 72, there's going to be the new Surprising Barbie theme song. It's a terrific new tune little girls will love.
The teenager you play with, play maybe. That's Barbie, Surprising Barbie.
Oh no, don't touch that. That's going to be one of Barbie's biggest surprises next year. There have been posing dolls before. There have been talking dolls before. But you've never seen this before. This Barbie's hand opens and closes. So now Barbie can actually hold things. Something never possible in a doll this size before. She comes with six teenage accessories to hold. No wonder she's called Busy Barbie. She has a twist and turn waist, so you can pose her to sit as she holds her phone, or to bend over to serve lemonade to Ken. Another surprise, there are talking Busy Barbies, too. They can talk about what they hold.
Let's put on some music.
There'll also be a talking Busy Ken and a talking Busy PJ, each sold with six accessories. Two classic selling features, posing and talking, that have already won over 50% of the business, plus a big new feature, holding. And accessories besides. Busy Barbie and Talking Busy Barbie at two appealing price points. Here's another Barbie surprise about to be revealed. Barbie's fashions have always been unrivaled for their glamour and luxurious details. And this year, Barbie's fashion originals have more sales appeals than ever before with all the big new fashion looks. But wait, that's only half of Barbie's fashion surprises for 1972. Because here, for the first time, are Barbie's best buy fashions. Barbie quality clothes at a surprising 55 cents a price. They're Mattel's answer to the low-priced clothes that have been flooding the market. Now, you can outclass and outsell them all because you're getting Mattel quality at a competitive price. And since girls can now get more costumes for their money, they'll be in your store even more often. What a traffic builder. So, now you can cover both ends of the costume market. More quality in the fashion originals, plus terrific value with the Best Buy line. There'll be all sorts of surprising Barbie promotions, too. Like this one early in the year. In this double barrel promotion, when a girl buys a talking Barbie or any of her talking friends, she gets a Best Buy fashion free. This promotion will move more basic talking Barbies and her talking friends than you ever thought possible. Especially at this surprisingly low $3.15 A price. This double barrel promotion will also launch your new Best Buy fashions. Well, you've never seen so many big surprises uncovered before the Toy Fair, and Barbie has lots more big surprises, but uh-oh, it looks like we'll be able to save these for the Toy Fair. Then, you'll see surprises like a surprise-filled carnival of fun for Skipper, another still top-secret Barbie, doing something no Barbie has ever done before, a surprising tie-in with today's teenage sewing craze, a surprise idea in hair and makeup fun,
Barbie, surprising Barbie.
And still more surprises later.